On the morning of December 27, a thick blanket of fog covered Delhi-NCR. As per the India Meteorological Department, the visibility dropped to just 50 meters, which disrupted the movement of traffic. As the cold wave peaks, over 30 flights and some trains were delayed due to low visibility in the national capital.